Curtin University, we believe that interprofessional education is an important aspect of a student's learning process. We recognise that no single health profession or discipline has the capability to deliver optimal care for a wide range of health and social issues. That's why we've invested in sophisticated simulation learning environments. Simulated learning, an initiative of the Faculty of Health Sciences at Curtin University, is a new way of giving students the skills and experience to better prepare them for the real world. It is reported to increase student confidence as it prepares them for real clinical settings. Simulation allows students the opportunity to develop and learn in a safe and supportive setting. Cutting-edge technology assists students to gain an optimal education through participating in simulation activities. Ward and home environments are created using volunteers or actors as patients and clients. Students can practice clinical decision-making, communication, and skill acquisition in non-threatening environments. Simulation learning gives students the opportunity to learn about other healthcare professionals in their team. It not only develops their skills in a safe and realistic environment, but students have the opportunity to build their confidence and improve their communication skills as well. In addition, simulation also supports them to develop skills in the areas of collaborative client-centered practice, role clarification, conflict resolution, and general team function. Student feedback highlights the benefits of participating in simulation, in particular, what they consider to be the advantages of learning in an interprofessional environment. Take a look at how students at Curtin University are integrating into this new and dynamic learning environment. Please call, email, or visit us to find out more.